everybody. Lori Taylor Davis here, and I get to spend some time with the amazing Casey Holmes. Now, many of you may know Casey Holmes from Instagram and YouTube. I mean, she has millions of followers. And today is such a great day for me because we're talking about highlighting. But Smashbox, we already know that light matters.
It completes every single look.
So Casey and I are so excited to share Smashbox's newest baby. It's a spotlight palette in pearl for light skin tones and gold for darker tones. These are two gorgeous palettes that give you such a radiant skin. The thing I love about these two step-by-step palettes are simply, you can control your level of highlight.
Yes, so we're going to do an on-the-go look, so something really easy, quick, if you're just wanting to get out the door, all the way to a more dramatic, bold highlight that's just beaming.
I think we need to get on into it. Should we share it with them?
Yes. So the first look we're gonna do is an on-the-go look, so something really quick. You can put it on right out the door. All I'm gonna do is take the first shade in the palette and a fan brush. I'm just gonna dust this right on the top of my cheekbone.
So why is placement so important?
It adds so much light, so when that light hits you, it just really lifts up the cheekbone. To blend is like super important too, so always make sure you blend just so you don't have like a stripe of a highlight.
So now that we've got, you know, our on-the-go highlight, what's next?
You could add a little more highlight, so I'm gonna show you guys how you can do that now. What we're gonna do is just bring it down the bridge of the nose, and then you also can take this right at the end of the brow, mainly at the arch, just so it kind of flows together. Then we're gonna add some on our Cupid's bow. You could even do this with your finger. It just like makes everything pop, makes your lips look a little bit fuller. Don't forget to blend.
What is step three?
Let's get super glam. So we're gonna put highlighter everywhere we possibly can. Take the shimmery highlight shade. You could put some on your chin, and then you could also put this on your eyes. I'm gonna take a flat brush like this, and then I'm gonna take the really shimmery shade, and I'm just gonna pop this on my lid.
That is so pretty.
One of my favorite places to put highlight is on the tops of my shoulders, and right here on my collarbone, lightly. Dust the highlight over, and once it catches the light, it just looks so nice. I'm just gonna add a tiny bit right in here.
Collarbone, make him
look at that. I'm gonna have to blend it, but it looks good.
Casey, you're so glowy and beautiful.
Thank you.
I'm chill. I'm just my turn.
You look so
nice.
Perfect.